In this video, I'll show you how to install Scratch add-ons on mobile. Before we get started, I just want you to know that Chrome browser does not support Chrome extensions on mobile. And so, we're gonna use a different browser. So let's get started. So first of all, go to the Google Play Store and search for Kiwi browser. And then install it. After installing, open it. And now, go to Chrome:// extensions. Here, turn on developer mode and then click on this blue Google thing right here. This will redirect you to the Google search page where it has already searched for the Chrome Web Store. Just click on the first link, which is obviously Chrome Web Store. And now search for Scratch add-ons. And here you will see Scratch add-ons. Just click on it and after that, click on Add to Chrome and it will simply install. Now close all the tabs opened in the process. And go to scratch.mit.edu, which is the website for Scratch. Here you can sign in or just click on start creating and open the online Scratch editor somehow. Now click on these three dots in the top right corner and scroll all the way down till you see Scratch add-ons. Click on it and now go to add-on section. Here you can choose the add-ons you want and turn them on. Like I'm turning on dark mode just to show you it works. And now when I go back, here you can see the dark mode is working. Also recommend turning on desktop mode to make it easier to use. And that's it. It works. This was all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Smash like if you did. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next video.